Nipchi?
Nipchi. He likes it.
Okay.
Not talking, just want to eat. Hello, everybody. Hello. Hi. Namaste.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
남아스테. 누구시죠?
Okay. So, my name is Sakshma.
Sakshma.
Sakshuman.
You can call me Sugar. So, I am from India and I am a television host. Oh. I have a show on TV called E Now. I interview a lot of celebrities from Hollywood, Bollywood, and even K-pop idols. So, we have something very interesting today. We have a whole table of Indian food in front of us.
Chicken.
Yeah, yes.
Chicken.
So that is chicken, but it's tandoori chicken.
Tandoori.
This is tandoori chicken.
Tandoori
chicken.
Yes. Chicken. Yes.
저는 치킨을 굉장히 좀 처음 먹어본
비주얼은 처음이에요.
That's really cool. So you get to try it with me, with an Indian. That is so cool. The first time you have tandoori chicken, you have it with an Indian.
너무 재밌겠습니다. 감사합니다.
와, 이런 영광을.
Thank you, thank you. So that's tandoori chicken. This is the Indian salad. We usually get it at Indian weddings to go with food. Because meat can be heavy, so you have salad to make it
like. 샐러드도 이런 식으로.
So this tandoori chicken is Indian barbecue chicken in a way. And it is a healthy version of chicken. This is very famous in India and now all across the world. So in India, we eat with our hands. But I know in Korea, you use chopsticks or tongs. So how do you want to go about it? Do you want to eat with your hands or use tongs?
Indo style.
With hands? Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna move this aside.
우리 인도 스타일을 먹어봤어요.
Oh, this is already broken. Usually the chicken is a whole. It's like one whole chicken.
통으로 나와.
Yeah. And then you like pull out pieces. Yes. But this is like broken, so you can pick any piece you want. I know there's one thing that the oldest person tries first. So
she tries first. 감사합니다.
So this chicken is marinated for. If it's made well. It's marinated for 24 hours with spices like coriander, like cumin, salt, and we use coal. Coal.
맛이 괜찮은데 이게 맵지도 않고
맵지 않아요?
빨간데 맵지 하나도
되게 매워 보이는데?
안 매워 안 매워
우리도 먹어볼까?
야, please help us.
그냥 먹어봐 안 매워
잘 먹겠습니다
잘 먹겠습니다
유빈이? 유빈이 뭐 줄까?
It's all the spices. It's not
spicy.
It looks spicy, but it's not. Yeah. Do Koreans eat spicy food? Like.
매워.
먹어봐 이거.
조금 맵겠다.
Tell me, what do you think?
담백하고 약간 매운데.
안 맵지?
맵겠지. He likes it.
Okay.
Not talking, just want to eat.
음식을 먹을 때는 집중해서 먹는 편이라서 근데 진짜 치킨을 진짜 많이 좋아하는데 탄두리 치킨도 아니 맵진 않아요. 전혀 맵진 않고.
So you like it? Everybody likes it. What about you? Does she? Can she talk?
어때?
어때?
맛있어?
근데
기름이 맛있어요.
기름이 하나도 없는 것 같아.
It's not oily because this is barbecued. So we don't use oil in this. You just marinate it with salt, cumin, coriander, and some Indian spices. And this is actually a very healthy choice. People who are on diets in India eat tandoori chicken.
음료수 있어야 될 것 같은데? 너무 좀 뻑뻑해요.
네, 기름기가 없어.
근데 진짜 좀 진짜 너무 맛있는 것 같아요.
맛있다.
네, 저. Do you like it? 맛있어요? 너무
와, 잘 먹는다.
진짜 잘 먹는다.
She likes it.
안 매워? 맵지 않아?
할머니가 안 매운 건 좋잖아.
Is it spicy for you? I can't believe I'm sitting with a Korean family and we are all eating tandoori chicken. This is so cool. Maybe I should also... I love tandoori chicken. I'm gonna have a piece. The leg piece is... So in Indian
family,
people fight for the
good. Wait.
왜?
매워요? 많이 매워?
매워? 매워? 네. 어떻게 해?
못 돌리지.
아, 네네. 잘 먹겠습니다.
야, 다리 많이 먹었다.
어, 죄송합니다.
유빈아, 너무 매우면 억지로 안 먹어도 돼.
마실 게 있어야 되는 거 아니야?
괜찮아요.
이거 먹어도 되는 거야?
So this is made from milk and lassi is sweet. People usually have it after their meal because it's like it like neutralizes all the palate of the mouth and it just it's enjoyed cold and this is cold so it's perfect. Please.
Thank you.
우리도 사이좋게 나눠 먹어야지. 잠깐만. 이거 맛있을 것 같아. 좀 먹어봐.
저는 다 좋아해요.
자, 드시죠. Cheers.
Cheers.
떡 그러니까 쫙
어때요? 먹는 거지.
좋아요.
좋아요?
요플레
네 맛있어요.
요거트?
네.
요거트 맛이네. 요거트 맛.
요거트. Yes. Yes. This is made from yogurt.
요거랑 딱 조화가 맞겠다.
So in India, like in my house, everybody fights for this piece because this is like the leg piece. This is the one of the tastiest pieces. So I'm gonna give this to you.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. Like me and my brother fight because chicken only has two legs. But family has many people. I think I can find you a leg piece too. Oh, there you go.
이미 두 개를 먹어가지고.
He's eating two already.
죄송합니다.
Oh, that's okay. This is for you to try. You should enjoy it.
Oh,
this is nice, tasty. I will have this leg piece. So nice and tender and soft, right?
다리가 더 부드럽고 맛있네.
네.
뻑뻑한 게 좀 덜하다니.
I am very happy you all like it. Next time, please don't eat curry. Because I feel like in Korea, people only know curry when it comes to Indian food. So next time, please have tandoori chicken.
Yeah.
And tell other people about it. So everybody can try tandoori chicken in Korea.
이 탄두리가 어느 지역을 얘기하는 거예요? 아니면 음식 종류를 얘기하는 거예요?
Yeah, so tandoori means barbecue. It means barbecue.
바베큐를 탄두리라 그런 거야.
So a tandoor is our version of a barbecue where the coal is at the bottom. It's like a pot and the chicken goes inside and then it gets barbecued. It's not open.
근데 여기 있는 그 붉은색 이거는 뭐 이렇게 발라요 소스를?
So there's no sauce in tandoori chicken. The marination includes basically the Indian spices. India is known for its spices and flavor. So in this, you marinate it with say cumin, coriander, salt, and you leave it marinating for 24 hours. That's authentic tandoori chicken.
이게 튀기는 게 아니고 구우는 거기 때문에 이게 더 기름기가 없는 거예요.
그리고 여기 이거는. 모양이 다 알알이 벗겼어요. 이렇게 바른 게 아니라 이렇게 스며든 거 같아요.
이렇게 재워놨으니까. 한국에는 거의 튀기는 걸 하잖아요. 이렇게 재워서 굽는 걸 안 하잖아요. 지방이 다 빠지고 하니까 이게 맛이 담백하고 좀 뻑뻑한, 퍽퍽한.
보통 이렇게 치킨 생각나면은 딱 주문하면은 15분 안에 딱 배달되잖아요. 이렇게 막 바베큐식으로 해서 오래 해서 한다 그러면은 좀 미리 하루나 이틀 전에 주문해야 되고 바로바로 먹을 수 없는 그런 건 좀 있을 것 같아요.
Yeah, people do it for 3-4 hours also, but it won't taste as delicious. This is the authentic one.
근데 여기는 아마 가족 단위로 이 가게를 가서 치킨 하나 뜯어갖고 다 같이 먹는.
토막을 안 내면 되잖아, 거기는. 통으로 그냥.
맞아요, 통으로 이렇게.
바베큐식으로 그냥 굽는다는 거지.
So because this is like a lot of meat, if you're feeling heavy and you want to break it, you can have it with the salad. This is the Indian salad. It's very simple. Usually we also put some lemon on it and some salt and black pepper. This has black pepper, black pepper, I can see it. It's more of like a side dish, like Koreans have kimchi. So there's carrots, tomatoes, there's cucumbers, and there's lemon.
와, 레몬도 있고.
Help yourself.
먹을까요?
This will help you like feel lighter. So meat causes heat in the body, right? So when you have cucumber with that, it helps you.
소스를 후추만 뿌린 것 같아, 후추만.
There's no salt, but there's black pepper.
본연의 맛이야.
아, 그래요?
그냥 후추만 뿌렸어.
Oh my god.
아,
이게.
Should I try it? Wait, let me try it. What if it's very spicy?
매운 고추. 매운 고추인가 봐.
아닌 것 같은데?
괜찮았어요. Nice. I'm also really dumb. So there's lemon here. You can just spray it on. Squeeze it actually.
근데 얘랑 먹으니까 밸런스가 맞다. 얘랑.
Now it's fun. Better.
이렇게 하면 또 맛이 달라지나?
Go ahead. So the difference between Indian salad and Western style salad is that you'll see a lot of sauces in Western salads. So also we don't have lettuce. In Western salads, there's a lot of lettuce and then all these Thousand Island and Caesar and all that, those kind of dressings. Our dressing is mainly either only olive oil or lemon. That's it. We keep it very light.
우리나라하고는 개념이 전혀 달라. 이렇게 담백한 소스를 안 하고 우리나라는
샐러드에 소스 뿌리면서 살이 더 찌잖아요. 샐러드 먹으면. 이거 되게 담백하네.
So this is again one thing that I do. I'm just gonna take a little bit of lemon from here and put it on the tandoori chicken.
좋네.
I really like it. You should try that too. Yeah. You put it on the chicken. And then have it with an onion. Do you like onion?
이거를 가져다가 이렇게 같이 먹어?
같이. Yes.
이렇게?
Yes. He's gonna go home saying I met one Indian girl. She made me eat chilies.
Are you trying?
Okay.
이렇게 강한 맛하고 먹으니까
With the meat.
중화가 돼서 좋아.
I like this chicken.
You know, yeah. chicken?
요거랑 요거랑 같이 섞어서 먹으니까 밸런스가 딱 맞는 것 같아요.
They go well together. Yeah.
치킨을 그중에서 굉장히 좋아하는데 이게 먹다 보니까 계속 중독성이 있어가지고 아마 한국의 음식점에 탄두리 치킨점이 있다면 거기 자주 갈 것 같아요.
Yeah, good. Yes, please go and take your friends with you. Yeah. Please take them. Every time I ask a Korean, they say curry naan, curry naan. I'm tired. I want them to say tandoori chicken. Okay. Also, this is something that a lot of people eat on the go. Like you have street food in Korea, so we have a lot of stalls on the streets that sell samosas, and this is like you get it cheap. College students, school students, they can all afford it. So that's why this is very popular because it's tasty and it's affordable. Enough talking. I think we should start eating it while it's still hot.
감사합니다.
Okay.
먹어볼까?
Cute!
와 맛있겠다.
So you can eat, break it or you can bite it directly. There's no rule. She already started. Cute!
와 어때?
맛있어요.
맛있어요.
오, cute!
요 안에 뭐 있어?
She likes it.
아유 뭔데요?
카레.
무슨 향이 강해.
카레 맛. 카레.
검색 카레. Curry is back.
맛있어요.
Let's go. Big bite. This is like 만두, no?
조금씩 먹지.
말을 해.
저 이렇게 원래 많이 먹는 성격이라서 근데 이게 진짜 아까 안에 감자가 들어있다 했는데 제가 아까부터 이거 진짜 이거보다는 이게 제일 궁금했거든요, 맛이. 이것보다도 이게 좀 더 맛있는 것 같아요. 저는 이거 먹고 아직 배고파요.
배고파?
네.
근데 양 엄청 많지 않아요, 어머니?
이게 속에 있는 게 이게 뭘까?
감자랑
아니야,
뭐
감자랑 이런 씨앗 같은 게 있잖아요 여기.
So there's peas, potato, and fennel inside. Yeah.
이거는 요거는
fennel.
어머니,
저 혹시 이거 남은 거 하나 제가 먹어도 될까요?
네. Yeah, of course.
아,
Please.
Thank you.
I'm so happy you like it. Please have it.
I really like it.
잘 먹는다.
잘 먹어서 잘 먹는다.
Please have the samosa. You take really big bites. So actually, I am. So did you enjoy this entire table of Indian food? Did you enjoy yourself having this food today?
Yes!
Yes!
Very, 너무 재밌었고 저는 인도 음식을 접할 기회가 별로 없다 보니까 저 이런 거 처음 접한 건데 이렇게 접할 수 있는 기회가 있어서 너무 좋고
요거 탄두리 치킨은 꼭 한 번 더 찾아볼 것 같아요.
So I had a lot of fun. I really enjoyed sitting with the Korean family and having tandoori chicken. I can't believe this really happened. It's such a good memory for me. Thank you so much. We should say Namaste India.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste.